out on the grassland, the caracal begins its hunt. A caracal is a very special kind of cat. It's not particularly large, it's a species of lynx after all, but in terms of stealth, agility and sharpness of senses, it's one of the most efficient cats in the world. Twilight is the caracal's morning. There's a long night ahead, stalking through the grass with ears that scan the landscape like aerials. They pick up a flock of guinea fowl. The rest is down to sharp eyes, silence, and impeccable muscle control. Most felines, the caracal will play with his subdued quarry before dealing the final blow. A solitary animal, at home in any terrain, the caracal can catch dussies and rabbits on the mountainside as easily as guinea fowl and hares down here. Evening sets in. The male widow bird displays his tail as the caracal begins the night's hunt. The widow bird sounds the alarm. The guinea fowl react without knowing what or where the danger is.